is right now. Toward the hole and on through. Here comes EY to the plate. No throw. Rockies take a 1-0 lead. Michael Cuddyer coming through. 14th ribby for the Cuddy man.
Trying to run the fastball in, and they got it there. But boy, look at Cuddyer. Really clear that front hip out of the way so he could get the bat head on the baseball and keep it in fair territory, not have the bat shattered. And then there's just no way you're going to get EY at the plate. Nice job of hitting.